Hello and welcome to HW News. It will be exactly a year on August 5 since Article 370 was abrogated that gave special status to Jammu and Kashmir. The state was bifurcated into two union territories of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. Now, several politicians were put into house arrest, preventive detention overnight. Former Chief Ministers Mehbooba Mufti, Omar Abdullah and Farooq Abdullah were among those many politicians. Many have been released after 6 months of house arrest, but many still continue to be under detention. A few days ago, wife of senior Congress leader and former Union Minister Saifuddin Soz filed a habeas corpus petition in the Supreme Court. In her plea, Soz's wife had said that he had been placed under house arrest in an unlawful and manifestly illegal exercise of powers. She also said that he had been detained since August 5 last year when the special status of Jammu and Kashmir was abrogated and the grounds for his arrest had not been furnished till date. She said that this amounted to depriving the detainee of his fundamental right of making effective representation guaranteed under the constitution and laws. However, the Jammu and Kashmir administration completely denied the allegations, and then the Home Department said that Soz was never under any kind of restraint and that he was always free to move. The Jammu and Kashmir government submitted that as a categorized protectee, Soz is provided with round-the-clock armed guards and personal security officers. Further, whenever he goes out for his personal, political or official assignments, he travels in government bullet-resistant vehicles with other government vehicles. It further maintained that Soz has been advised not to visit vulnerable areas. However, it also said that the government provided him proper security cover as and when he conveyed his program for a visit to local areas. On who could visit Soz, the administration said that there is no restriction on any guest to the house subject to proper checking by the access control security deployed at his residence. The affidavit also submitted that Soz had travelled outside Jammu and Kashmir on several occasions in the past, listing three flights on October 28, December 15 and December 20, 2019, that was last year. Between Srinagar and New Delhi, these flights were taken. It also submitted that before the court that none of the constitutional, fundamental or statutory rights of Professor Saifuddin Soz has been violated or infringed upon. On the basis of this reply from Jammu and Kashmir administration, the Supreme Court on Wednesday disposed of a plea by Soz's wife. Now, as a free man, he can go out, talk to anyone in his house or outside as he wished. But look at those pictures. He seems anything but a free man. Look at these videos. While some reporters tried to find out the truth, the guards at the residence said that he is not allowed to speak to anyone. When he tried to speak to reporters by climbing a wall, he was pulled down by the police and media persons were asked to go away. From behind the wall, it could be heard that Saifuddin Soz was constantly telling the policemen to not touch him. Watch this video.
Supreme Court ke samne government ne kaha, I'm a free person. Lekin yahan ye log nahi mante hain. Ye kehte hain upar se order hai. Ab main uska kya kar sakta hoon? Ye aap dekhte hain shahri azadi ko kya ho gaya? I've decided to go to the court for whatever it is worth. Supreme Court ke samne jhoot bola jata hai. Isko aap to highlight kar hi sakte hain. सुप्रीम कोर्ट के सामने इस गवर्नमेंट ने उस गवर्नमेंट ने कहा कि
The government lied to the Supreme Court. If I am a free man, then allow me to leave the premises. I am not a free man. Now, these are the words of Saifuddin Soz. He said that these policemen are saying that they have orders from the top. This is what Saifuddin Soz screamed from behind the gate. From the video, it becomes even more evident that Soz is not being allowed to go out of the house. He is not being allowed to talk to anyone from the outside, even the media. Then on what basis did the Jammu and Kashmir administration told the Supreme Court that Soz was a free man and never under detention, that he is free to go anywhere and do what he wants? The question is, did Jammu and Kashmir authorities lie to the Supreme Court? Do let us know what you think in the comment box below. For more news and updates, you can log on to www.hwnews.in. Now be the first to know about the latest updates on our new news app. Go on your Android or iOS, search for HW News Network. Download our app, choose the language you prefer to get updates in, and be up to date with the latest news.
If you like this video, please share it, and we would love to hear your comments in the comments section down here. Also, please do like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter to get minute-to-minute news updates. For more such shows and videos, well, subscribe to our YouTube channel.